It's about building trust, meeting your mighty companions. Jesus even says, you will not go on alone from here. Mighty companions will walk with you. Well, look around. These are the mighty companions of your mind. It's not that you're dependent on them in an external way, but they're just reflections of your own desire for awakening.